Hey y'all, welcome back to another video with Nessa’s Reptile. I am currently at work on my lunch. About a munch. Not really munch, but still. I love bagel and cream cheese with bacon on it. Oh my god, if y'all never tried, y'all should. I'm a fat kid. Can't say more. So anyways, today's video is about how I found, if I'm not mistaken, a 75 gallon tank in an abandoned house porch. And y'all know how expensive those tanks are. I found it. The way it happened was, I went to the Chinese spot to buy some food again, fat kid. Some food for me and my girl. We were hungry, and I usually don't walk the way I was walking, but we play Pokemon Go. And one of the tasks for my son's Pokemon Go was basically battle a gym. So for me to get to that gym, I had to walk by the house. And as I'm walking, something told me to look up. I looked up and I turned, and it was 75 gallon tank. So what I did was I stopped playing the game. I called my girl. She ain't answered. So I went home and got what I needed to get. I got some random dudes to help me throw out everything from the tank. It smelled like dead fish. It smelled like it's been sitting there for days. So the guys helped me out. Very nice dudes. They took all the rocks out, helped me out, and helped me bring it to the house, which I literally live like around the corner from the house. So they brought it to the house, then I took it to the backyard and I started cleaning it. So far it's went well. I took everything out. It was a little molded, as you will see as this video continues. So enjoy the clips.
I'm a kid for you.
Sorry guys, I know I look a mess. I just came out and came to PetSmart to get some food for my reptiles and my cats. So, enjoy.
Mind. We live with no lies. Hey, you're my favorite kind of night. So I love when you're all unexpected. Cause I hate when the moment's expected. So I'ma care for you, you, you. Like it's magic. Oh, yeah. Cause I see.
I hope you enjoyed the video and the little clips I put. Don't forget, I'm still doing that giveaway for the 200 subscribers. I will be giving a leopard gecko to one lucky winner. So don't forget, details will be down below. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share, and enjoy the rest of your day. Later.